You have no right to put us through this just to satisfy your curiosity.
Why not?
Because kidnapping isn't a moral assault. The rights of other races must be respected.
This concept of morality is a very interesting human characteristic. We shall have to study it sometime.
Now, Mr. Worf.
What is it? Why do you hold us?
Because there is something else you can learn. With an alert crew, even our primitive vocal communications are unnecessary. With a single look, I was able to inform my crew that I wanted to hold you here.
But why?
Because I've decided to conduct an experiment of my own. I want to see how you react to being imprisoned.
Captain, our species cannot bear captivity. We were merely curious. We meant no harm. We did not, after all, injure you in any way.
Imprisonment is an injury, regardless of how you justify it. And now that you have had a taste of captivity, perhaps you will reconsider the morality of inflicting it on others. In any event, we now know of your race, and we know how to imprison you. Bear that in mind. Now get off my ship. Mr. Crusher, set course to rendezvous with the Hood Warbait.
Aye, sir. It's good to have you back, sir.